The trial of a man accused of killing his wife, their three children, and family dog happening in Osceola County. Prosecutors say Anthony Todt drugged his family, stabbed them to death 2 years ago inside their Celebration, Florida home. His defense attorney said in court Monday he and his wife had an agreement to kill their family because they believed the apocalypse was coming. He faces life in prison if convicted.